Hey, how's it going, everyone? Frogman951 back with some more Dark Souls 3. Let's go fight a giant. Now, this should be like the easiest fight in the entire game since I'm pretty much just gonna be using the weapon skill. Hello there, Sigurd.
Yorm. Old friend. I, Siegfried of the Knights of Katarina, have come to uphold your peace. Let the sun shine upon this Lord of Cinder.
Seems I am in your debt once again. My thanks. I could have not kept my promise without you. Now, for a final toast. To your valor, and my old friend Yorm. Long may the sun shine.
Goodbye, Sigurd. Thanks for the help.
Well, I'm going to have myself a little nap. The only thing to do, really, after a nice toast. You are a true friend. Best of luck with your duty.
Oh, okay. I wasn't sure if I had to talk to him again there to trigger this. I actually forgot about this next boss here. This is another pretty difficult boss for me. Well, sometimes. Not as hard as a pontiff, but we'll see how it goes. Hello there, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go set at this bonfire over here. Just in case I end up dying to the boss.
Prince Lothric is in your hands. Please save his soul. Tell him what he must be, a lord.
Alright. There. Oh, come on. I think I'm dead. Yep. I dodged and everything. I guess the damage is okay. Just need to try not to get hit. Especially by that move. Of a reach she has. Thank you. Okay. Damage is ridiculous. And she just keeps attacking. Oh, come on, I'm dead. I got trapped there. That sucks. She's able to get, like, across the whole arena so quick. Ah, wow. I don't remember ever seeing that double punch attack. I thought she was gonna do a different attack. I wasn't expecting that charge there. I think it's also best to stay on, to stay towards the right. On her left side, I guess. Wow, the range on this sword sucks. I find myself missing so often. I might be dead here. Yep. And I use the ember too, that sucks. Alright, I'm gonna save those embers for a good run until I get to at least half health. Oh, come on, man. I'm not even gonna make it there. Just in case. Wow, she did the charge. Point blank. I just rolled into it. I think the reason I have such a hard time with his boss is because her moves are so weird. Her, like, attacks, I mean. Like, one second she's just walking normally, and then the next she just starts attacking. I never know when she's gonna attack or what she's gonna do. Thought I was doing pretty good there. Should have dodged there. Keep forgetting about this spinning move that she does. I keep trying to run in there at the wrong time. Trying to be a little bit more aggressive, but it's kind of hard to be aggressive because every single time that I hit her, she seems to want to hit me. Thank you. That shield bash always gets me. Even if I dodge, I have to dodge like perfectly. Wow. Was that? So it was like staying still. That was weird. But like moving at the same time. If that makes any sense. Try dodging there. Looks like I dodged a little bit too late though. Oh, I staggered her there. That was nice. I really tried dodging there. Alright. Well, that was a decent run, I guess. But that's gonna be it for now. I'll try beating her next time. Thanks for watching.